Marxist foes with tanks and soldiers massed upon that Easter day. Dongha with its massive bridge, their mean for charging on their way. Ripley and his men remained intent to stop them in their tracks. Days of constant fire and combat left no moment to relax. Blow the bridge or we're all dead was Colonel Turley's stern command. Ripley wasted little time, his mission cleared the hour at hand. Heavy TNT he hoisted, dangling from the beams outspread. Climbing high through razor wire while bleeding, this is all he said. Jesus Mary, get me there. Jesus Mary, get me there. No time to waste, no time to spare. Jesus Mary, get me there. Jesus Mary, get me there. Jesus Mary, get me there. No time to waste, no time to spare. Jesus Mary, get me there. Back and forth a dozen times he laid the charges as he went, dodging bullets from the foe to kill him. Now their one intent, when at last he set the charges on those I-beams underneath. Lacking means to crimp the wires, he used his only tool, his teeth. Too much pressure and he knew that he'd be gone forevermore. Carefully he clamped each one, then fell down half dead back on shore. Just then Major Smart ran up the fuses and their wires found. Ripley laid this backup charge and these few words his only sound. Jesus Mary, get me there. Jesus Mary, get me there. No time to waste, no time to spare. Jesus Mary, get me there. Jesus Mary, get me there. Jesus Mary, get me there. No time to waste, no time to spare. Jesus Mary, get me there. 30 minutes, all he had to get to safety and secure. All the men and refugees, their full protection to ensure. Just in time with all their numbers, safe at last beyond the town. All at once a terrifying boom. The mighty grid came down.
Bridge is down, the bridge is down.
He radioed to high command. Ripley, with the help of God, has stopped what the aggressors planned. When your moment comes and it is time to take your stand and fight, just remember these few words of Ripley, the American Knight. Jesus Mary, get me there. Jesus Mary, get me there. No time to waste, no time to spare. Jesus Mary, get me there. Jesus Mary, get me there. Jesus Mary, get me there. No time to waste, no time to spare. Jesus Mary, get me there.
I could feel that this was going to be a very tough chore. And as I hand walked out, I began to rhythmically, hand over hand, I would say, Jesus, Mary, get me there. And this rhythm, this simple little prayer, Jesus, Mary, get me there, and over and over and over, the strength came. It just came. It's easy to explain. It's not easy to understand. And yet it worked. For me, it worked. A perfect example of faith in action, assisting you in a very physical way, in a very tangible way, when you really need it. Boy, did I ever need it.
Jesus Mary, get me.